High School, and happy National World Freedom Day.
We hope you had a great Wednesday.
I'm Pat.
And I'm David.
And here's what's in the news.
Today, there will be a student preview of the Fall Drama Club show during 7th hour. The cost of attendance is $5, and tickets will be sold during all lunches this week. If you would like to see the full show this weekend, students receive a $5 discount from the full ticket price of $11.
The American Red Cross is holding a fall blood drive on Tuesday, November 21st in the Aux Gym. You can register to donate today during all lunches or online at redcrossblood.org. For more information, contact Dr. Essemacher in room 406. Sign up and help save a life.
Join the counseling office in practicing gratitude this month. Stop by counseling to write something you're thankful for on one of our thankful turkey feathers. Now it's time for everyone's favorite segment, Today in History.
Today in history, Jack the Ripper's infamous killing spree in the Whitechapel district of London's East End came to an end.
now, over to Josie and
Emerson.
I'm Emerson, and I'm Josie.
Trials for winter sports continue into next week. Palm tryouts are November 13th through the 15th from 5 to 7 in the Aux Gym.
Boys basketball tryouts begin next Monday, November 13th, and go through Wednesday, November 15th. Girls basketball tryouts are November 20th, 21st, and 22nd. Both teams' tryouts will be in the main gym.
Wrestling's first practice will be November 13th at 3:30.
Livingston United Girls Hockey is looking for more players. The team includes athletes from Brighton, Howell, and Heartland. If you are interested in playing, please see Ms. Hamilton in room 208.
There's a ski swap for new and used equipment on Sunday, November 12th in the cafeteria for all students on the ski team.
Congrats to the seniors who beat the juniors and teachers yesterday in the volleyball game.
That's all for sports.
I'm Kate and Avery for the weather. Today there will be a high of 50 and a low of 39.
Cloudy and windy conditions will be expected throughout the day.
Wind speeds will range from 4 to 16 miles per hour, with gusts up to 32 miles per hour.
Today, the sun will set at 5:18, ending the day off with a total of 9 hours and 59 minutes of daylight.
Hurricane season runs until the end of December. However, there is not any tropical cyclone activity expected during the next 48 hours. And now for the joke of the day.
What invention allows us to see through walls?
I don't know. What?
Windows. Have a great day, Heartland High School.
On this day we become legendary, everything we dreamed of. I'm like the fly Malcolm X, buy any jeans necessary. Detroit red cleaned up from the streets of the league.